Welcome back, YouTube, to another video. Of me in my garage. This episode, we're talking about books. Stay tuned. Have you ever wanted to write a book? Shut up. I wrote a book in 2 weeks, and you can too. All you need is a garage, a stool, and a Fiverr account. So you're probably wondering, how did you get your own goddamn book published, written, wrote, published, printed, with a album cover on it already? Well, let me tell you how. Take a seat, actually. Alright. Now, once upon a time, a boy like me had a Fiverr account. And I was looking for how I can get a book written, ghostwritten, you see? Because I wanted to write my own book, but I didn't want to write it or read it. And I found this nice Pakistani lady named Ghostwriter SEO. So I hit her up and was like, yo, Ghostwriter SEO, if I buy a book off of you, can I put my name on it and sell it? She said some long-winded answer for yes. Some kind of, yeah, basically, yeah, you can. And I was like, let's go. Then the first thing I did was I looked up how long a Goosebumps book was, because I figured my first book should be like as long as a Goosebumps book. So I looked it up, and a Goosebumps book was about 30,000 words. So I paid her $433 American, real money, which translates to $43,000 in Pakistani money. So she fucking got 3 months rent. At least, I don't know. But let me tell you now what this book is about, or what it was supposed to be about. A story with 30,000 words and a middle school reading level. This will be a fictional story that portray a young inspirational hero. Tommy is a middle school anthropomorphic fox who goes to a school of humans and is teased every day and has no friends. Until one day he finds a cigarette butt in the ashtray of his father's car, which he lights and smokes, which instantly makes him feel strong, cool, and smooth. He goes to school the next day a changed man. Tommy must get into at least 2 fights and have 1 girlfriend or boyfriend or more by the end of the book. I want Tommy to also time travel or meet a time traveler throughout the story. Please keep in mind the cigarette smoking will make Tommy strong and cool and make people like him.
This is fiction, right?
Yes.
We'll start working from tonight.
Amazing.
Please have a look and let me know your views.
I read the whole thing 5 times and it cannot be better. Can't wait to read more about the time travel and smoking. Amazing work.
Thanks. Half is done. Team is working day and night. Did you go through?
Taking a look. This is great. Still reading. Only comment so far is that the green potion that gets him strong should instead be him smoking a whole pack of cigarettes. Also, let's use a different word instead of quack, quack. You can't. I'll let you know if I see anything else by tomorrow.
Noted. My suggestion is that a pack of cigarettes will not look fine, because if you publish it somewhere, kids may get influenced by this and start smoking cigarettes, which is obviously you don't want either, right? Green potion is relevant, and I guess it would be best too for every aspect. Also, we will need to change the whole story after green potion scene, because everything is relevant with the potion after that scene.
Okay, no problem. Keep up what you're doing. Looks great.
Thanks. Thanks again for your order. Your delivery is enclosed. If there are any problems, please let me know. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks again. Have a great day.
Hello. I read the book and the word is still in there. Also, how come there's no time machine? I was also expecting a book blurb, a book cover, and ebook formatting. Do I still get those things?
Hi. There.
Did you see my revision notes?
Yes, I did.
Here are some reviews by some people that bought the book, read the book, and liked the book.
Your name is so fucking big on this book. It's ridiculous. It takes up a third of the fucking cover. Oh, the page numbers look great. Well. Yeah, this reads more like a screenplay, though. Please sign my copy, please. It looks like a real book. Like, it looks like I would see this in Barnes & Noble. and actually pick it up and be interested in it and then open it. When the audiobook drops, it's I mean, that's going to probably skyrocket it to... Is there such thing as New York Times bestseller for audiobooks?
What's up, YouTube? Ty's back here with another book review. You guys have been asking a lot about this one. I know. I've been really, really busy. But I finally read it. The Unexpected Life of a Shy Person. And wow. I mean, what more can you say other than this passage here? Then why do you dislike each other? Johnny asked. I like being alone, his father replied. I'm happy when I'm by myself. Who hasn't fucking felt that before? I just feel like if you have not read this book, you are already behind because this is on track to be the book of the year.
I just finished reading The Unexpected Life of a Shy Person, and I just... Oh my God. Where do I begin? This book has so many twists and turns. It's so beautiful. It'll break your heart. But more than anything, you're gonna love it. Just make sure you have some tissues. That was my mistake. I didn't have any tissues ready.
New York Times bestseller
book of the year.
It's so beautiful.